Hello! Hello. Hello. Welcome to episode 5 of my Simpsons game, Let's Play. We are on Mob Rules. With Marge and Lisa. And this is a very long mission. This one. Especially at the end, because there's a long cutscene at the end. But here we are, we're back in the house. By the way, you can go everywhere in the house. And I'll show you all the different things you can do in here. For example, we run into the garage. There's this stuff here you can do, but we'll leave that. It's wasting time. Wasting time for a long mission anyway. So let's get on with this. To the front door once again. Now, there is a cutscene. As per usual, I'm going to shut up so you can hear it.
Yes, the legislative branch comes through again.
Mom, keep reading.
Quimby's cozying up to that sleazy video game producer. That really burns my beehive.
I must hasten home to play my new carjacking game. Give me your ride, jerk!
Matt, are you hurt?
Well, nothing a smile and some medical attention can't fix. That video game's gonna turn every kid in town into stabby Sams and drive-by Bettys.
Mom, I know how you could get that game banned.
How?
This manual tells us how to use superpowers.
You mean I can talk to whales like Aquaman? Or do whatever Hawkman does?
No, Mom. You have the power to convince crowds to do whatever you want.
Just like Oprah. Okay, let's stop that video game.
Here we are. Now, as you just heard from Lisa, Marge can get people to do what she wants through her megaphone. Press, what was that, circle near someone? And for some reason they suddenly get a weapon. So, there you go. Now, at this very beginning part of the level, I think there is a cliche which you can miss. So this is the first one that is avoidable. And it's something to do with this wall. There we are. Invisible barrier. An invisible barrier. Sorry, your precious game doesn't go on forever. No, that's right. Okay, and then once you have a little minion, I guess what's it? Yeah, that's what they are. You can aim and with L1 circle again, and that gets them to do whatever you want. I don't know why I'm telling you this. You must know it. The game tells you, so I'm just telling you again. I'm a bit sorry. Right, let's carry on. There's a poo. You're now under my control. Get him on there. Get him on that billboard thingy, Bob. Now let's just see. I try not to forget all of the collectibles, but there are quite a lot. Oh, there's something with a paddle coming after me. This little kid. You can actually get your minions to beat up enemies as well. Just get it enough. There we are. Come on, Mrs. Crabapple. Now, let's get him to do this one over here. Grand Theft Scratchy. Which is like out of the Simpsons movie, but that's Grand Theft Walrus, is that right? I think it was, mind you. That movie wasn't great, so. It was alright. I suppose. Anyway, let's get Lisa, because now we can go onto this tire that bounces. Bouncy, bouncy. There's your Buddha statue. You know that from last missions where there was loads of them. But don't do that. Go along here. Haha. First one already. Malibu Stacy. Now go onto that. And get rid of these cars. Chuck them down. You only need enough room them to go through, so that's enough. Switch to Marge. Let me switch, there we are. Let's go. And there's these weird guard people that shoot you and zap you and lots of weird things. So get rid of them, these are very annoying people. They look like dogs. Are they supposed to be dogs? Oh, they just got masks on. Anyway. Alright, let's leave that. Let's get on with this. Right, get rid of these two billboards. Well, I keep calling them billboards, but they're not. They're what are they? Stands, floats. Call them, yeah, floats. Later on you have to get rid of billboards. Right, everything's getting... That's it, Pooh. Beat him up. Thank you, come again. Have they done it? Oh, they've done that one. No, not that. They are that. Right. Let's get Lisa now. I think... Yeah, it's up this ladder. Up this ladder, and... Buddha again. Now you use the remnants of them floats to make a bridge. Drop it near there. And magically it does it by itself. Grab the other one. Come on, let go of it. There we are. And also, while you're whilst you're still in Buddha mode, grab this green ladder and drop it in front of them. It's there. Because there you can see your next Malibu Stacy coupon token thingy. Jump. And you can get it. Now I think that is all. Best bet. Except now you've got more enemies to deal with. But I can't be bothered. I just can't be bothered with those. Let's get on with it. Except he has a gun. Damn him. There you see a crack in the wall. You can target that. Get someone to crack through it. Right. Sorry, I was just checking something there. Once you come in, you're in a kind of you're in a garage, car park, parking lot, and you should see Smithers. Go grab him. The more the merrier. Right. Go down to the... What is the poo doing? I'm just getting shot. Oh no. Oh, I'm missing here. I'll leave him. Go down to the bottom level, where you should see in front of you another crack in the wall. Do the same as you did before. And you get cliche. Lovely. So, break that. Wait for them to finish. Oh, let's get him already. Oh, that's waiting. Oh, come on, Marge. Don't beat up your own daughter. There. Right, now they've made the hole. Your try and save coupon. First of five is in there. Alright, let's leave them. Right. Oh, we need to be Lisa now, actually. Carry on going up. Let Ned fail over there. Jump on the bouncy tyre. Very bouncy tyre. Buddha statue. Move some more cars. You can kill an enemy by doing that. Oh, you can. That's pretty successful. Because now they can get up. Oh. Right. Get Marge to do a thang. Come on. Just checking these collectibles because I somehow miss one all the time when I play this level. Let's not make the same mistake. And if I do, I'll just edit it back in somehow. Let's grab Grandpa. Now that one is electrocuted, so if you try and make them do that now, they will just zap off. Here, I'll show you. Oh, poor Grandpa's got zapped. So what you have to do is put Maggie in the vent. This is weird. This is a very weird camera control thing going on here. Anyway, follow the vent. Don't go this way. Don't go, what's that? That'd be your right. Don't go right yet, go left. And there you see Marge's try and save coupon. Now go to the right and press the button. Triangle. And it turns off the electricity. So you can now get them to do this. without getting fried and frazzled. Hey. Stop dancing. Right. If I remember correctly. If I remember correctly, there is a Lisa thing near here. Oh, that's right, it's there. See, I missed it anyway. I still forgot. But it's here. Once you pass that electric billboard, jump in this little box. And there you go. 3 out of 5. Right, let's carry on. Carry on along here. Alright, that's just not working. Right, get Marge to put all your minions on this elevator. That's the only way to get them down. Back to Lisa. But no, no, Ned, what are you doing? Oh, for goodness sake. Come on. Do not disobey me, Ned. No, look, he really wants to fight that person, doesn't he? Come on! What is wrong with you? Oh dear. Look, what is he doing? There's not already 5 people on there, is there? No, there's only 3. That's it, Pooh. You listen to me. Ned, I expect you, out of all of them, to be the most willing to listen to me. This person is very good ninja moves. Look at him. Backpedaling everywhere. Where's Lisa? Let me saxophone him. Oh, I don't even have enough energy. There we are. Yes, I do. Now that's over. Lovely bit of time wasting there. You can get on there. Now Lisa can go onto the Buddha statue and remove this kind of battery thing, and it drops it down. And now we have the bit I hate of this mission. To get Lisa's next coupon token collectible thingy bob, you have to go round the elevator. Oh no. And grab onto this little ledge. Now, shimmy along. Oh no, it's just making me off. Alright, now you've got to try and jump backwards onto this. This is where the camera gets a very annoying. Aim to there, jump. Ooh, jump just once as well. Don't double jump. Oh, only once. Oh, oh my god, have I done it first time? Have I done it first time? Oh, you cannot believe the amount of time I spent before on my little pre-playthrough. Oh, it was so long. Anyway, good. That's good. That's made up for all that Ned business before. Right. Immediately go and sort out these floats and destroy them. Ignore about all these enemies unless you're really bothered. I mean, they just they do not attack your minions, but they still get it done. It just takes a bit longer. Right, there's one over here as well.